As you can see, everybody's here, including Rachel.
It was speeding!
Where's my, scooter?
Right here. Right here.
Oh,
there it is. He was speeding! He dropped it at the side of the road!
Yeah, there, I had a blue and a green up there. Or somewhere.
Ugh.
Oh, he's in the shed.
Whatever
you
do. Yeah. So I'm now riding on a scooter, so very sorry to the viewers if it is wobbly and it makes you dizzy, because I'm trying as best as I can. On the sidewalk. Whoa. Maybe I better just keep still.
Day after Thanksgiving, I ate so much turkey, I'm trying to exercise a little bit. Is it on? Are you recording?
No, it's not on. I'm just playing the video
for
you.
She's a little smarty. She's a smarty pants.
I'm so smart.
Ah, crazy dog in the room!
You having a cup of coffee?
Yeah, I gotta get some
meat.
Got any leftovers?
Oh, yeah, let's have leftovers.
Dylan, you can use my scooter until I'm done with the camera, because I can't do both at the same time. Now, we are videotaping Rachel Holmes. Psst, she doesn't know we're doing this. Everybody careful. God, this is so wobbly. Can't keep it still for a minute. She's off. Oh, that's a fence. I don't know. Well, day after Thanksgiving. Woohoo.
And we're back for more. More leftovers. We are back.
How long have you been there?
2000.
Oh, yeah?
September 2000, yeah. Yeah, it's been great. It was, at the time I was like, I can't believe we're spending $148,000 for this.
Oh,
you know what I'm saying?
That's it.
It's unbelievable. It's
that's
just
great.
Things that happen, yeah. But you guys are staying in town?
Right on Marion.
Marion?
Do you know, remember Susanna Height?
Name
sounds. She was on the soccer team.
Sounds familiar, but.
She's Oriental. Her dad is Ted, but always wore the hat.
Oh, yeah.
So we're buying their house.
Is that on North or South?
South.
South. So you're switching sides.
We're switching sides, yeah. I love our street, Monroe.
Yeah, it is nice.
There were just too many things we wanted to do to the house. You know, a garage and extra.
Yeah, when you start adding
space,
it all up. Yeah,
it didn't make any sense.
Well, we were real close. There's a house for sale next to the Victorian on the main street. Uh-huh. Big old white house.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
We were real close because the woman was going to sell it to us directly.
Right.
We're over there.
She's but it's a like, professor at the college,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, but she's like, we're, you know, we both went back and forth. First of all, because there's so many different apartments and stuff in there, the taxes are like, they're almost $14,000 a year.
Oh my.
There's a cape seat if you like.
Plus, you know, it's move in, but it's everything. It's got to be like upgrade, you know, except for the kitchen was new. Did you go through it? So, you know, it's like a maze.
Oh.
You know, it's a huge space. And it,
we were done going through it. That Nokia, as you look at it to the right.
Yeah.
I thought I'd seen the whole thing.
Oh, here's more. Right.
A lot more.
Steps going up, doors going up, bathrooms everywhere. I think the woman had a bathroom fetish or something.
Well, I guess
it was a doctor's office,
right?
Yeah, it was a doctor's office, yeah. I'm gonna see if Margot. We were all week. Margot was coming out to practices and stuff.
Hi.
Hi. How are you?
Hello. We were doing one touch and shoot. And I'm saying you're only 18. One touch and shoot. You have a shot now. You know it's not a strong. It's but you have a shot. She's so I'm gonna see what she's. Nobody's gonna be mad at you shoot when you're in the 18.
These two are.
Lauren.
I gotta get in the back.
Okay.
Later, King.
No, I was gonna tell you to move up, but
Alice.
Come on.
Fill the gap.
There it is. One touch and shoot. Yeah, she did it too. She did it too.
I knew you were there.
Stay there.
Did you teach her that too?
No.
I wouldn't even.
I didn't. I. Yeah, never. Gotta come out of 18. The good thing is they just get to do it again. Gonna roll in.
To let go.
This
place called Lake Clark.
Lauren. Lauren. Get ready. She'll go with you, okay? Mommy's in the snack bar. You know what a snack bar is? Go in there and tell her. It's right around there. Tell her you have to go potty.
Oh, nice play. Come on, center, center, center. Get it! Oh.
My goodness.
Back her up, Lauren. Back her up. Shadow. Left foot, Haven. Left foot. There you go. That's yours, Allie. Stay with it, Allie. You got time, Haven. Got time. Get ready, Lauren. If you get past Allie, you step in.
Rex!
Go ahead, you can kick it. Kick it to Haven.
Oh, that worked out well. Oh, just left, left, left.
Good idea, Margo. Good idea.
That's your chair? Yeah,
why don't you sit down? I wasn't until I had to get in the bathroom.
Oh. That isn't true. I saw you as a leader.
I'm away. So, it's because I had to get in the bathroom and I didn't really know.
And what did you tell you?
Oh, you have to score it. Way to go, Kaylin!
Guys, he's playing.
Get in. Go back up.
Oh, my goodness.
Is she okay?
She's
good? Yep,
she really
got
that.
She's done. That's what happened to somebody when I stopped her practice. Two people. One peg, one got lumped and the other one got injured on the eye.
Let's wait, I gotta find where Matthew is.
Where's mine? Matthew went up.
We have to get in the bathroom. That happened to two people. We all had to sit down like this. On one line.
That's the rules of soccer.
And it was one of the best players on our team.
Did you get hurt?
Yeah. He got a big lump on his head.
Oh,
and he put his eyes on it.
Oh, nice
play. Yeah. Yay, Rachel!
Thank you.
1-0 yellow. Winona. Us.
I.
It's alright. Scream all you want. Did you get some chairs now? Nice turn. Go with it. Go with it.
Go, Kaylin. Good job, Kaylin. Stay with it. Stay with it, Kaylin.
Yellow, you're bunching. You got to spread out. Margot, other side. Give her a little advice.
What's that?
That's a video camera, and you're right on my camera right now. You want to say hello? No, it's okay. Actually, she's more exciting than this game is right about now.
I'll just move forward a little bit.
Just to get more in the medals.
Let's go far, okay?
Bad throwing, that's a no-no.
Chrissy, get over there! Not too far up, but go over in the middle of the field. More in the middle.
Kaylin.
One nothing.
One nothing?
Winona.
I think Sarah scored.
Sarah? I think Sarah scored it.
Concern unless they're right in front of the net. Margot, take your time. Well, not that much time. Shooting at here, she was shooting. I said, boy, you really have a shot now. So whenever you're inside the 18, you should just touch it once and shoot. Yeah, that's her. Yeah. She's about the size of Margot. Yeah, that's Rachel.
Jay?
What? We want to have a catch. They don't want to. They want to play a football game.
Hey, Jack. Oh, my goodness. Go, go! Oh, God, you're kidding me. Oh.
Go up for pass. Jason's covering it.
Alright. Where's your hat, Hekel? Oh, you got your glasses on.
It wasn't sunny when I left, so I didn't find it.
Better enjoy the hot sun.
Huh?
Enjoy the hot sun.
I know. I'm going to wait until June until we get another one like this, so.
Yeah. I think you'll be waiting. Thanks.
You remember.
I heard someone say she's
there. Yeah, there she is. Yeah. Although it doesn't appear we need her today. I miss our Carol. Did the play in here? She moved.
Oh, they moved?
Go to the middle, honey. Go to the middle of the field. Chrissy, move more towards the middle. You gotta protect that.
No. Last year we won half the games. The year before that we lost every game.
Oh, you guys had that. They had that 1 year that we had.
Sorry.
You know what though? Is that this is tougher.
Get it, Sarah. Go ahead, Sarah.
Get it. Come on, Avid.
Oh, that's a no-no right there.
What?
You never kick it in front of your own net. And see how the goalie brings it out in front of the net? They should take it to the side. So they're just they're just learning. The red team. See, watch the goalie. Where towards she's going to put it? Right in front of the net. That's the worst place to put it, and there's the goal. So they just have to figure out the game. Goes on defense. One touch and shoot. Should be one touch to trap and then pass or shoot.
Thank you.
have six, right, Dave?
65.
I think it's six. I think it's six. Unless it's
breakaway. She had a breakaway.
I'm in your chair.
That's okay. I don't get to use them. Denise is in the box. And Matt William wants to know what
it is. Have time.
Hey, guys. Oh, good. They only got, what, four?
Yeah, I said, I'm so crazy. I feel bad for this team.
I do, too.
You know, I said, oh, I like it when it's a little bit.
Do you remember if it's six goals you get fined?
Six goals you get fined.
No,
six over goals, six. You're allowed six.
Okay. Yeah. Just wanted to make sure. Okay,
yeah.
Thanks.
There goes another one.
Get it, cutter. Get it, Jack. Stay with it.
Offsides. It's a good call. You know what that is? She's in front of the play. She's in front of the ball. With no red defenders.
Come on, Carr!
But she can't be on the other side of the red defenders.
Get it, Carr! Come on, Carr! Stay with it! Good job, good job! Good hustle. Save it. Oh, yeah, good play.
Yeah.
Nice play.
Flag didn't go up, though. The flag guy was looking the other way.
That looks disgusting. That person's chocolate. I know, it's what I said.
Stay there, huh?
Is there room for Nate to sit? Do you want to sit with Sarah?
Get ready, Chrissy!
Okay, let's play correct.
they still play 30-minute halves?
Yeah. She came down on her head pretty hard at one time.
Come on, Carr, get it! Woo-hoo! Got him in the
middle! Woo-hoo!
Oh, good save! Go. Don't go out of the line.
Oh, I hate to see that.
She went too far.
I hate to see penalty kicks.
Our line's a little light. Who made that line?
Oh, right. It's not a penalty kick. It's going to be a direct kick from the spot.
Oh, because she went too far? Is that what it is?
Yeah, she went up. She's the goalie and she can't go outside the 18, outside her box, holding the ball. And then the reverse is if a red player touches the ball inside that box where the goalie can touch it, then it's a penalty kick.
Sam! Whoa!
They wouldn't normally call it unless it was really intentional at this age group.
Come on, Carr! Get it, Carr!
Drive it down.
Come on, guys.
Just a little bit.
Girls,
let's go.
The ball is not going to go. Go to the net.
Go. Car,
go to the net.
Woo! Woo!
Woo! Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
It looked easy from here. You should make those nets like red or something.
Come on, chase the car!
She wanted to do it. They're trying.
Good job out there.
Carr, look to your right.
Now see, this player should hit the ball to the outside. Not in the middle. Oh. Gotta get out of the 18. This weather's crazy. Yeah.
It's like summer and then it's
cool.
Let it go. There you go, Nate.
No, the other player touched it.
Oh, neither team can touch it.
Yeah, neither team can touch it. Ah, they're learning.
Carl, did you miss Julia's score?
Ready.
She thinks you
Car, go to the net.
Come on, Foster girls. Go, go, go.
Come on, Car. Stay with it!
Oh! Unintentional, keep going.
Go to the net, go to the net! Woo! Look for the rebound, Carr, hustle!
Come on,
Sam!
Come on, Curly!
Go, Ashley!
Good hustle, Carr, good hustle!
It's gonna be tough to get past them.
Chase the car!
Come on, Alligator, come on!
Keep going, Car, keep going! Don't be offside, though.
Come on, Chrissy, get it!
Keep the hands
go,
down.
Chrissy!
Ooh, that was a nice, fancy move. Yeah.
Car, go to the front of the net!
Maybe it'll bounce off you.
Ooh, oh, nice. Oh,
good save.
Good save, goalie. They're not giving up. Red is tough.
Stay with it. Sam, get it.
Ooh.
Can you use your...
Nice pass. Nice pass.
Oh! Oh, that was
nice.
You know, it was like.
Get it, Car.
Oh.
Somebody get it.
It's like a pinball machine.
Turn around, Car. Car, turn around. Good job.
Good job.
Good job.
Come on, guys. Get out of here.
Yeah, I'm sort of. It's not my go, so I got a goal.
She's due like in. She went to
the best part.
When she took her kid, her, she has a little one in kindergarten. And then this one. I think she has one between. This woman who, I don't know where they live, but their kids are enrolled, or her kids enrolled at law school. They bought them. That was good that they sold that, because I thought they were going to have some trouble.
It's all about the price.
My dad is Tommy. It's price right.
Oh, yeah.
People just think
they're
like, you want my
team. I couldn't even cheer anything. I was like, oh, he did. That's great.
Yeah, I come in. I was here at 9
swimming
for the boys.
We have
games that
no one's
going to play.
We're going.
I
I went home, I stopped him, and I come ran the shop.
No, I can't do it. Yeah. I said, after it gets to be like 2 o'clock, I can't even.
She rolled around.